North Korea warns no force on Earth can stop use in bizarre rant on nuclear might. Despite appearing to thaw this year, with Kim Jong-un agreeing to talks with South Korea, a newspaper editorial showed North Korea was not slowing down its warmongering. In state-run newspaper Rodong Sinmun today, the Hermit Kingdom said its leader would ensure victory to the Korean army and people. The editorial called for the people of North Korea to come together and North achieve a fresh victory on all fronts. It stated, "No force on the earth can block the vigorous advance of Korea as it is under the outstanding and tested guidance of the Workers' Party of Korea, which leads our style of socialism to victory." The Supreme Leader's New Year address serves as an inspiring banner that gives the confidence and sure victory to the Korean army and people. He in the New Year address proudly declared that we have realized the wish of the great leaders who devoted all their life to providing the strongest national defense capability for reliably safeguarding the country's sovereignty. And we have created a mighty sword for defending peace, as desired by all our people who had to tighten their belts for long years. North Korea's leader Kim Jong-un said in a New Year statement he was open to dialogue with the South and could send a delegation to the Winter Olympics. Talks between the Korean neighbors are set to be held on January 9th, despite warnings from the U.S. it is a bluff and Pyongyang's nuclear ambitions show no sign of slowing. The negotiations will be the first in 2 years, and will be held at the border truce village of Panmunjom. Officials from both sides are expected to discuss the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics and the improvement of relations. Japan's defense minister on Friday sounded a note of caution about the talks, saying North Korea would continue developing its weapons program and Tokyo would remain vigilant. Its Sunorio Notary warned, "I think what is important is to maintain a firm defense posture." North Korea goes through phases of apparent dialogue and provocation, but either way, North Korea is continuing its nuclear and missile development. "We have no intention of weakening our warning and surveillance activity."